I've received several messages asking if Naked Markets is still in business. So in this quick video, I'll give you a complete update on the current status of Naked Markets. First of all, as of today in April 2025, Naked Markets is still very much in business. In fact, they have just launched the web version of their backtesting software and made some other much needed updates. So I'm going to fill you in with all of those details. The new web platform allows you to use the software on any operating system, and they even have a completely free version for swing traders, which is fantastic. Naked Markets also did a recent update on their desktop version, and it's the best version yet. I've posted my affiliate link in the description below if you want to give that a try. That link will also give you a discount if you decide to buy. Now I'll show you more about how to use the web version in future videos, but here's a quick summary of what to expect. Naked Markets web version is better than other manual web backtesting software I've seen for two reasons. First, it uses TradingView's fantastic platform, but it has significantly more historical data than the basic plan of TradingView. They have achieved this by supplying the TradingView charts with their own Naked Markets historical data, so you don't need to subscribe to TradingView's deep backtesting feature. Second, Naked Markets web has significantly better manual backtesting analytics than any other package I've seen. It's much better than TradingView or Forex Tester. Now the downsides of the Naked Market web version. The web version is a monthly subscription, whereas the desktop version is a one-time fee. But if you prefer the ability to use Naked Markets web on any device and store your results in the cloud, then the price is totally worthwhile. You won't have to be tied to Windows computers or worry about losing your backtesting data anymore. Next, Naked Markets is still working on bringing rules to the web version. So if you want to build your own automated trading strategies without coding, then the desktop version is the way to go, at least for now. Hopefully rules will be available soon in the web version, because that would be amazing. They are working on it. No other backtesting platform that I've seen comes close to Naked Markets Rules Builder. And yes, there still are a few bugs to be worked out with the web version, but just like with the desktop software, this will stabilize after a few updates. Before I move on to the next major Naked Markets update, if you're liking this video, light up that thumbs up button. It really helps me out. And if you have any questions, leave a comment below. Now let's shift to Naked Markets support. This has been a very contentious thing from the beginning, and Naked Markets, I feel, has finally fixed this issue. Several people mentioned to me that responses on the Naked Markets support forum were taking a long time, and the forum didn't have too many updates. I totally understand why these people were frustrated. Now, I found out that the reason why this was at least partially happening was because they were getting a lot of spam on the forum, so they were having trouble going through all of the spam messages to get to the real messages. And I had this problem before on a website, so I know how much of a pain that can be. To fix this, Naked Markets has created a new Discord server as their new home for support, announcements, and community. I'm on there, so jump on and say hi. If you're not into Discord, then you can always email their support. My name is Hugh, and subscribe to the channel to get more information on how to find the most profitable trading strategies that match your unique personality. Now that you're updated on Naked Markets, check out the video that's coming up next.